When you see the spotlight effect in Camtasia, it dims everything on the screen except for the part that you want to highlight. This is great when you only need to highlight one area of the screen, but if you need to highlight two areas of the screen or more, then two spotlights won't work because each spotlight dims the other. Hello friend, my name is Ron from CamMastery.com, where you can go to learn how to make great videos with Camtasia. To spotlight two areas of your screen at the same time, we're not actually going to use Spotlight. Also, you'll need to have Camtasia 2020 or a newer version in order to use this effect. We're going to create our own dimming track, and then we'll punch two holes through that track. By dimming track, what I mean is I want a semi-transparent black rectangle that covers the screen. Start by moving your playhead to where you want the spotlight to begin. Go to Annotations, find a rectangle, and drag it to the canvas. Change the color to black and resize the rectangle so it covers the entire canvas. In the visual properties, lower its opacity to a level you want. I typically use anything from 50 to 80%. Change the duration so it ends when you want it to end. Now that we have our dimming track, let's put shapes over where we want to punch through the dimming track. Find an annotation that you want to use. Most of the time, I use a rectangle, but you could use any shape. Drag the shape to the canvas and resize it so it covers the part of the screen that you want to highlight. Change its duration to match the duration of the dimming track. If you want a second spotlight to start a little later, move your playhead to where you want it to start. Drag your second shape to the canvas and change its duration to match the end of the other annotations. Of course, you could repeat this process with more shapes, but let's stick with just two for now. Once we have our shapes on the canvas, we're going to group them. One way to do this is to select them on the timeline, right-click the selection, and choose Group. Next, make sure the group is on the track immediately above the dimming track. On the track that has the shapes, right-click the eye icon and choose Alpha Invert. You should now see the dimming track with your shapes highlighting two areas. Spotlights typically look more professional when they fade in and out. Add animations to fade the dimming track in and out, and add any animations to spotlights. To wrap up, group these two items together, the shapes group and the dimming rectangle, and disable the alpha invert by right-clicking the eye icon and choosing None. This way, other elements on your timeline won't be affected by the alpha invert. Play through your double spotlight and make any changes. For more quick tips, resources, templates, and courses, check out CamMastery.com. Thanks for watching.